Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how to change your Apple ID password if you forget it. Please subscribe to the channel, like, comment. Let's get started. For this, we will need to use a browser. I will use Safari. Go into it. Then enter the URL address. iforgot.apple.com as soon as we enter it. We will get this page. Then we need to change the password. For this, we click Reset Password. We can change our Apple ID password or we can help someone else. In this case, we'll change our password. Next, we'll need to enter the password for the phone itself. Once we do that, we'll be presented with a page like this, where we will need to specify a new password, but keep in mind that it must contain at least 8 characters, of which several numbers and a capital letter. Once you enter your password and then leave it again, then you will need to confirm it by clicking here and your Apple ID password will be changed. This is an easy way to change your Apple ID password if you have forgotten it. I hope this video was useful for you. Subscribe to the channel, give your likes, write your comments. See you soon.